अगर फिरदौस बर रोए ज़मीं अस्त, हमीं अस्तो हमीं अस्तो हमीं अस्त।
If there is heaven on earth, it is here, it is here, it is here. कश्मीर तुझे जन्नत कहूँ या ख्वाब, तुझ पर नाज करूँ या तेरे लिए दुआ, तू मेरा फितूर है या एक एहसास, कैसी चाहत है ये, कैसा ये राब्ता। Hi, I am Prakriti and I have fallen in love with Kashmir every time, over and over again. Be it the summers of Gurez Valley, or be it the spring of a less explored trek in Leatherwood, be it the magical autumn at Nishad Bagh, or winter wonderland of Gulmarg. It's undefined beauty, unheard words, unsaid pain, and the hopeful eyes. A land squeezed between three nations, a land with human sufferings of decades, a land still hopeful of that one day when things will be all right. Life may not be normal in Kashmir like the rest of the country, but the strength of Kashmiris is undeniable. The feeling is beyond words. This is Kashmir for me, and I love Kashmir dearly with all my heart. I asked a few Kashmiris to say a few words about Kashmir. This is what they have to say.
Assalamualaikum.
Waalaikum salam. कभी तो आओ हमारे कश्मीर, देखो कैसा है ना?
So for me, Kashmir, it isn't just a place. It is a feeling. It is home, and we all know that home is where the heart lies.
अगर दुनिया में कहीं जन्नत है, तो वो यही है, यही है, यही है।
इसको हम लफ्जों में बिल्कुल बयान नहीं कर सकते हैं। ये चमोज कश्मीर।
सुना है बहुत सस्ता है खून वहाँ का। एक बस्ती है जिसे लोग कश्मीर कहते हैं।
I have no words to explain how it feels to be a Kashmiri. I'm really blessed.